today we're going to talk about Cuban bulrush, also known as Cuban sedge. It's an emergent species that's been around for a few years here in Louisiana and throughout the southeastern United States, but it's quickly become a problem because of floating plants like water hyacinth and giant salvinia. So as you can see here, this plant is distinct because it is a member of the sedge family. It spreads throughout rhizomes, so this is all the system of roots and runners that are underneath the mat. And if you get a close-up of right here, you can see the plant is just one big continuous mat of plants. In addition to spraying that way, there are these little seed heads, which they're not seeds, they're called akenes because we're talking about a sedge species. And this will quickly fall late in season and drop in the mat, and then we have a new infestation. So what makes it difficult to control is that it starts off typically as a seed source on a floating plant, or one or two of these little fragments break off, and then you find them in a mat of giant salvinia, and then it quickly, as the mat spreads, this spreads. It won't typically survive on its own. It'll fall to the bottom of the water body, the pond, whatever it may be. It doesn't really root very well, but once it gets inside of that mat, when it spreads throughout, it takes over the whole canopy. So as you can see from here, it's just a continuous, all these little bitty tiny stems. And eventually you see the other species. It's not really a host because it's not depending upon it for nutrients. It's not taking anything from it. It's just using it as a flotation vise. And as it takes over, it eventually sinks the mat of the other plant, which you're getting rid of one species, but unfortunately you're replacing it with another that's even worse. And it's difficult here in the state because we rely on the salvinia weevils also to manage giant salvinia. So if we were having an area that has a lot of weevils infested, typically the salvinia would spread and the weevils would spread, and the whole situation would be where you're spreading your biocontrol agents throughout the whole water body. But this landlocks it and keeps everything in one location. So unfortunately, we see a changeover. Now we have to manage two plants, and oftentimes you want to spray herbicides over the top. You're not able to control the giant salvinia or the water hyacinth because this is blocking it out. There are limited herbicides for this plant. For more information, please visit the LSU Ag Center or the Aquatic Plant Control Research Program websites.